And therefore, in conclusion, we can compare the four types of printers through the speed, the noise, the printing quality, and the running cost. And you can study all these properties by yourself.